There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket, or fighting a mummy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist, hey. Or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving her sister insane. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.